We are profoundly sad to bring you the news this morning that Brian Walsh, one of the most admired creative leaders in Australian television, has passed away.
Yeah, Richard Wilkins joins us now. Dickie, you told me this morning. I was in shock. I'm getting my phones going off the hook right now.
Yeah.
Walshy was more than just a man behind the scenes in this industry, and that's probably why you're seeing him at home, maybe wondering who he is. Being acknowledged this morning, he had his finger in so many pies. He supported and loved Australia, the arts industry in Australia. He was absolutely tireless in what he did. Just give us a little bit of his background and what's happened.
So loved, so many close friends within the business and without the business. He really was the heart of Foxtel. He was there for 28 years. Prior to that, he worked at Channel 10. He was really responsible for launching Kylie and Jason's careers in Australia when he launched Neighbours on Channel 10. And he promoted the heck out of them and took that show to great dizzy heights, made global stars, working with people like Chris Hemsworth. He was very close to Hugh Jackman because he was a PR guy at heart.
He
His
was.
Company, the promotions department, worked closely with Rugby League, the whole Tina Turner campaign. So many people worked with him. He championed so many people on screen, on stage and behind the scenes. He really was, and I can't believe I'm saying was, because Walshy is so alive in all of us. He was
He's a titan.
So
He's a
loved. Titan. Just a titan. And very close to the Murdochs. Mm. I'm sure they'll be grieving today. He was so close to so many people and a real pro. He worked his tail off.
But also, you know, a creative genius in so many ways and a PR genius, a marketing guru, all of those things, but a really genuine and caring person. And I know this through my husband, Pete, at Sky News. He's been championed by Walshy.
Yeah.
And that genuine connection that he has with everyone in the room. There's a great story in Media Week right now, actually, about just a couple of weeks ago, he was out promoting the new show Upright with Tim Minchin. He hung around after the screening and stopped and asked every person in the crowd, what did you think of the show? Did you like it? Did you enjoy it? What were your favourite parts? He genuinely cared about everything he produced and everyone involved.
He did.
Yeah, he just loved the business, loved the people in the business, loved the business of the business. Yeah. You know, he loved Pete and so many people. So, I don't know what to say.
On a personal note, just my wife and I had very, very close relationship with him. He worked with us on the Adelaide Cabaret Festival. He backed us on that. And, you know, we produced three specials on that, Bernadette Peters, Olivia Newton-John and Natalie Cole for Foxtel. He backed me as an artist since the 90s. Mm-hmm. He was booking me for friends' birthday parties, the lovely Graham McNeese, a shout-out to Graham today, since the 90s. But to his family and to Fraser and to everybody at Foxtel, Vic Buchan, everyone who's worked with him, it's a huge loss.
Huge loss.
Huge loss.
Yeah, rest in peace, Walshy.
It's a